Patrick dropped the wallet. Now, what would you do?
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.
It doesn't look familiar to me.
What? I just saw you drop it. Here.
Nope, it's not mine.
It is yours. I am trying to be a good person and return it to you.
Return what to who?
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.
Oh, you gimbal! Take back your wallet or I...